I got a question. Is this normal? Like, this is the Yak Attack Panfish GoPro mount. And when I pull up on this one, it doesn't move. And when I click the button, I can rotate it and move it as normal, and it's still locked in. But on this rod holder, I can pull it up and spin it without pushing this button. I just want to know, is that normal?